y is equal to 10x squared, we're going to let u equal to x squared. Therefore, its derivative u prime, which is du dx, is equal to 2x. Now, y can be written as 10 and x squared is u, so 10u. And according to the chain rule, y prime will be f prime of u secant squared u times u prime. Y prime will be, we substitute back, secant squared x squared times 2x, which can be written as y prime equal to 2x times secant squared x squared.